Good morning, everyone. I hope you had a great night and fun and slept well or partied well, whatever it was that you enjoyed doing. I slept quite good and woke up to a song in my head that I haven't heard in a while. And I already forgot what it was, but it was something from Elvis, so maybe I'm just later on trying to find it again. It was weird, but you know, that's sometimes what happens in a head. Weird stuff. Yeah, I will start very slow, and I guess today will be rest day. And I will look after my body. As I'm quite tired, and I fear having a comfy day. It snowed quite a lot overnight. I will make a few pictures and then attach it to it here later on, because filming it doesn't look too good. Gave it a try before, so taking a picture works better. I mean, it even snowed on my balcony, so it must have been quite windy, quite stormy and intense. Rest day probably means also a lot of stretching, foam rolling, yoga, just looking after my body. But this also means, because it's Sunday, watching One Piece and Dragon Ball and having coffee, and I've been doing this for a long time, and it's part of my Sunday routine usually. I love both things a lot. Going to write, going to be reading, maybe some sauna, I don't know yet. But even if it's a comfy day, it will be a productive day, and looking forward to it, enjoying it this time. So I probably won't have many takes on this video today, on this vlog today. Either way, hope you have a great Sunday, and you will get to know more afterwards. Hello, so here is the last take, as I thought not going to record too much, but there wasn't too much to record anyhow. I did, as I mentioned previously, had a very relaxing chill day, read a lot, wrote quite a lot, researched a little bit, relaxed more, did plenty of yoga, stretching, and I took a nice bath to relax, and in the end had a quite long telephone conversation with my wife. That was good fun. Enjoyed this part of the evening, and now I'm going to have a little bit more food, and then looking forward to more reading. So that was basically a very, very short version of what happened today. So hope you guys had a good weekend. I look forward to a new week. Hope you guys feel the same. And feel free to share, comment, like, thumbs up my videos or any other social media related channel, or just get in touch by email. Always like hearing from you guys, and have a good night, and let's do this again tomorrow.